Hey, what is this place?
Another testing ground. There should be military blueprints around here.
I figured as much. Listen, Mr. Chatty Librarian, where'd you get all this intel about the military blueprints in these so-called civilian labs?
Why shouldn't I have that information? For instance, I am a device created under extreme circumstances for extreme situations.
Right. For a spec ops agent.
You understand this all too well, Comrade Major. Or at least you will soon.
Saving data.
Please select the desired procedure. Please select the desired Seismic testing is necessary to evaluate the durability of construction materials as well as buildings themselves during an earthquake. At this site, testing is carried out with the aid of a special vibrating platform that imitates the seismic vibrations of Soviet soil. The results will ensure the safety of Soviet citizens within buildings designed by Facility 3826. Hydraulic testing is a set of measures designed to test the hydraulic properties of various types and classes of polymers. The tests are carried out at various operational stages with simulated contingencies and methods of containment. In this workshop, you can see a simulation of polymer flooding. Module lodging units are submerged in a red polymer to observe the reaction of both the portable building materials and the dummy unit.
Thank you.
Saving data.
Weapons, weapons. Got it.
If possible, we should try to find more testing grounds.